Today, we're here at Eastern Michigan University, which is home of the Eagles. And in case you didn't know, was founded as a teacher school in the mid-1800s and is one of the largest producers of teachers in the U.S. today. Eastern Michigan is located in Ypsilanti, Michigan, just a stone's throw from Ann Arbor, which is close enough to Detroit to enjoy all the city has to offer, but far enough away to retain their own unique population and flavor. With roughly 66,000 students in the area, there is definitely a true college town feel, and it offers all the features and activities you'd expect to find in that setting. Eastern Michigan University has a large campus of over 800 acres with 122 buildings, residential neighborhoods, shopping, and a popular student area called Depot Town, which is home to several parks, unique eateries, and warm weather festivals. All are a short walk from campus. Nearly 23,000 students are enrolled at Eastern Michigan. In addition, the EMU undergraduate population is about 60% women to 40% men.
I think I am getting a viable education. I think that, especially in my department, they don't want to leave anything out. They seem to just, you know, we want to teach you in the right order, and we want to make sure that you're successful. And I think all the professors like being here, and I think the students can pick up on that.
Just to give you an idea of what it takes to get into Eastern Michigan, incoming freshmen have an average GPA of 3.09, an average ACT score of 21, and an average SAT score of 1032.
The way admissions work here at Eastern Michigan University, we're based on a sliding scale. And so the two most weighted components of the criteria here would be GPA, high school GPA, cumulative based on all years, and also test score, ACT, SAT, we'll look at either. And if you take the either test multiple times or you take the most, we're looking at the highest score.
Tuition for Michigan residents, including room and board, runs a little more than $16,000 per year and about $29,000 a year for out-of-state students. EMU has a great scholarship program, and over 17,000 students received financial aid last year alone. If you're still undecided on a career choice, take your pick. Eastern Michigan University has over 200 majors and minors to choose from. Plus, 95% of students work in their field within 6 months of graduation. Some of the most popular majors include education, business, occupational therapy, pre-med, psychology, internet security, computer science, exercise science, communications, and theater arts.
The off-campus opportunities here are pretty ripe, and in fact, in our area of electronic media and film studies, we have a required internship as a component of graduation. We have people going through almost every major broadcast outlet in Detroit, Channel 2, Channel 4, Channel 7. Others take advantage of radio stations. Still others might end up with video production companies in the area. So when somebody's looking for an intern in Southern Michigan, they call us first.
94% of professors at Eastern Michigan have their PhD or the highest degree in their field.
Well, my specialty is the early modern period in European history, and more specifically Italy and the Italian Renaissance and religion and society in that period. And I go to Italy to do my research. I work in the Vatican Library. I travel to small towns, Gubbio, larger towns, Venice, to do my research. And I'm fortunate in as much as I can incorporate a lot of what I actually work on into the classes I teach here.
A low student to faculty ratio of just 19 to 1 makes hands-on learning a reality.
The average size of the class I was in was probably less than 30 students. My smallest class was my philosophy class, and that had, I believe, 13 students in it. So I prefer the smaller classes. It allows for more conversation, it allows for more discussion.
21 men's and women's Eagle athletic teams compete at the Division I level in the Mid-American Conference. Teams have taken home 18 MAC Conference Championship trophies since 2001.
For the 2006-2007 academic year, we captured 8 MAC Conference Championships, and that's a record both at Eastern Michigan University and the Mid-American Conference. Obviously very proud of the student athletes and the coaches here who have worked very hard this past year to accomplish that.
If you're thinking about living on campus, Eastern Michigan has you covered with 11 traditional residence halls where students experience a community-focused living environment. Arts, intellectual, cultural, and entertainment programs are just a few of the things that are available to students. Also, roughly 340 active and diverse student organizations, plus dynamic Greek life on campus, give students many opportunities to get involved while developing valuable networking and leadership skills. Did you know that 1 in 4 teachers in the state of Michigan has a degree from EMU? the school is also known for preparing large numbers of teachers in high-demand areas, including special education personnel and mathematics and science teachers.
Although we're an institution that prepares people for the classroom, the fact is that we offer a wide variety of majors. And in any classroom, you'll find students who are there to study everything from business to the sciences to eventually wanting to teach. Therefore, the classroom situation is always really dynamic. We have discussions about material to help people prepare to go into the classroom.
Eastern Michigan was named a Best Midwestern College for the fourth straight year by the Princeton Review, and their business college was included in the Best 282 Business Schools category as well. If you're looking for a great college education with a great college atmosphere in a town recently named a cool city by the governor of Michigan, be sure to check out Eastern Michigan University today. Thanks for joining us here in Ypsilanti, Michigan on our tour of Eastern Michigan University. I'm Shana Jean. I'll see you next time.